keep one eye on the Virgin. I don't think it was line up and wait. I think it was line up and go. I gotta get posted of these.
Thank you. 3-5 left bank drop putting. 3-5 left bank drop putting.
Hey, that's Eurowings or Discover. Frankfurt, I didn't know they had that here. We've got this flight at TPA. MCO, home of the A330, huh? Jeez. Eurowings Discover Air to think it's Terminal C is the new one. You got A and B here, which would make sense at C over there. Spirit. I think it's like the third one I've seen tugged by in the last 25, 30 minutes.
Contact the Juliet, we're going to see a little hold short of runway 35 left.
Oh, and there's our vets in blue. It's perfect time, Steve. Heavy land over on the west side. Check that east side. 35 right. Norse. Lennon Gatwick, 787 Dreamliner. Thank you. There's Norse. See the plane in the darkness, but I sure can't miss that tail. That speed burning. That's a wrap. That's going to conclude this Full Moon Madness MCO Holly Trick or Treat special. Hey, we appreciate you being on board. If you haven't done so already, I hope you'll take a moment, smash that subscribe button, like, share, and hit the notification bell. Ding, ding, yep. Uploads each and every day. If you'd like to support the channel, it's truly appreciated. Very helpful. Gets us out to more airports. And as always, we'll see you again tomorrow at another edition of Spotting. Tampa International. MCO? Maybe a surprise airport near you.